Okay, it's kind of hard to see, but basically, we have finals week this week, and we don't have any morning classes on Friday. So it's Friday now, and we decided we're going to go to Dutch Bros again. And then, this is going to be exciting, because we also are putting together a gift for our history teacher. And so we all, like, brought different things, like, we brought books for his daughter, or, like, beef jerky sticks, because he likes that, or, Audrey made him a sweatshirt, so like that sort of thing. So it's gonna be really fun, and it's gonna be cool to like put it all together and give it to him, and we think he's gonna like it. Well, obviously that's why we got it, but yeah, so Dutch Bros trip, that gift, and then that's pretty much it for this one.
Okay. Emily Smith sat in that seat last time, and she had a yellow sweater on.
Oh, my.
She left yellow fuzz everywhere.
I know what you're talking about.
Yeah, I knew about it, too, but I left it. I want to get the sunrise, but it's not coming back.
Because we're facing away from it.
Okay, so my side of club. Cool. You can't even get in. Lego.
Lego.
Is the sunrise coming now?
I think we're moving now.
Really? That's literally what Emily would do. She would like plow through them or go in that lane and just drive down.
That's what Carmen would do. Carmen's crazy.
You're her reincarnation.
Okay, that's what I'm looking at. Like, what's happening?
It was literally that guy just not paying attention because he's going now.
Yeah, I think that's what it is. Okay,
who knows this?
There's a crash.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Wait, 7 miles.
There's a crash
at
0.8 miles.
Maybe it's the same one.
Oh, my life.
What if it's the same one and everyone's recording it different distances?
Wait, what?
The lady behind us.
He said banging, and he banged his head on the car. That's the thing. I think maybe
got back.
Reported it, but then they reported it late.
No, at the end of the day, this is what you want, and you say what you say, even though it breaks
sometimes. I'm a directioner.
Hey.
This is for Rodrigo while I search for the.
This is Juice World.
Yes.
Yes.
Why are you talking like that?
He's kidding.
Looking at the devil, angel on my shoulder. Will I die tonight?
Oh,
shit!
Did I say what? Because it's raining, you idiot!
No, guys!
This is wet!
Oh. Stupid, it's raining! Do you see the rain? Look outside! Water is coming from the sky!
Sober up. Don't take Xans. Kick the cop.
I'm glad nobody else did that
with me. Dude, look. We're underwater. Look at all these bubbles. Look at all the bubbles. Yeah. Save you. I'm a lifeguard.
Tree. That's a slow tree. I just
Jersey. What? 162 Rio Vista? The freeway to that street?
We were soaring.
Maybe this way Allison didn't want you driving.
I love how Wade said maybe you're at 8:46.
What time is it? 8:01. Oh my gosh. We're here.
It's the
best. It was. So
what?
Because y'all exposed me.
Sarah, sometimes you're the one that makes us do these things, and sometimes you're the one that's like, stop! What are you guys telling secrets about?
All over you! Oh my god!
I'm Chilly!
Chilly Willy!
We're Chilly Willy!
My fault!
My fault! My fault!
I didn't do anything! This is God's fault.
Welcome back to me screaming. Oh my god, non-dairy queen.
So good.
I want to try everyone.
Wait, Sarah, you got it. How's yours?
Pretty good.
Wait, who's that?
Oh, that's probably Verbis's.
Everybody make a face.
We're taking a selfie. Great.